of heavy rains, and it was not only heavy rains, the winds were also high, which Mumbai had hardly experienced. According to the record, it was 40 years record which Mumbai broke yesterday. But it has resulted in what? I'll see you, because right now I am at Pedder Road in South Mumbai, and you can see behind me that what exactly the rains have done. You can see the landslide-like situation has happened here. This is a hanging garden wall. Pedder Road is one of the busiest road in South Mumbai. And because this particular road where right now I'm standing, behind me this road goes towards the Marine Drive or the southern end of Mumbai city, which also connects a lot of offices and the commercial places. And this is one of the busiest roads which is now completely shut due to this landslide. I'll show you again the visuals from the ground zero. You can see this devastation has taken place yesterday late in the evening when it was pouring heavily in Mumbai, and the landslide like situation has happened. The wall has got collapsed. If you talk about this particular area of South Mumbai, it is regarded as one of the first area which is kind of a planned town, which was constructed by Britishers, because this area it was kind of a working area, or there are a lot of British offices were here in the South Mumbai, and this was one of the planned area. But if you talk about this particular wall or this particular hanging garden, upstairs is a kind of a small hill, you can see, where the rest houses, the British offices rest houses were there. So that's why it is kind of a heritage area. And it is also, if we go by the today's market rate of houses in this particular area, Pedder Road, they are like touching sky. So certainly it's a posh area, one of the high society area of Mumbai. But this thing has happened over here. The landslide or the heavy rain has resulted in a landslide, and they have completely blocked the road. So there's a diversions have happened. DMC has done a diversion of road. But yes, you can see right now also the cleaning work or cutting the tree, BMC workers are cutting the trees over here. And we have been given to understand that it will take at least more than 3 to 4 hours to complete this work. But if it doesn't rain, but right now it is not raining, but if it starts raining again like yesterday, certainly it will take more time for BMC to clean this entire area. If you talk about yesterday's rain which South Mumbai experienced, it was really heavy rain, because areas like Nana Chowk or this particular Pedder Road, Babul Nath, they have never experienced waterlogging so far in the past. But yesterday, the area like Girgaon Chowpatty was also flooded. Yesterday also we reported from that particular spot where the waterlogging had happened. So you can imagine the situation here right now. Though it is not raining, but yes, the cleaning work, cleaning of debris, cleaning of this trees are right now happening. You can see the JCB is also here. With the help of JCB, they are cleaning this one. But as I said, that South Mumbai had never experienced such kind of rainfall which they did yesterday. And devastation has happened is that a lot of trees, more than 120 trees have been collapsed in alone South Mumbai. Yes, if you talk about the injuries, there are hardly any injuries or the casualties, but it was a kind of a experience that South Mumbai has never faced in last 40 years, with the immense rainfall and wind speed approximately up to 80 kilometers per hour. So right now I'm reporting from Pedder Road, where we are expecting that this road to get cleared, as where the landslide has happened, and within next 3 to 4 hours, the BMC is confident to clear the road. If it starts raining again, then it will hinder the road cleaning operations.